Hey, how you doing? So you want to learn how to play poker? Let's start with the basics. Follow me. You can play poker against one person or multiple opponents. Each player at the table gets dealt two cards, face down. These are your hole cards. They're yours and yours alone. Don't show them to anyone. Three cards are then dealt face up in the middle of the table. These cards, known as the flop, are shared by all players. Then a fourth card is dealt in the middle. This is called the turn. And the fifth and final shared card is known as the river. You make a poker hand by combining your hole cards with the cards in the middle. You want to make the best five-card hand possible. Here, I'm holding an ace, and there's an ace in the middle. Therefore, I have a pair of aces. That beats a pair of kings. Boom! Now check out hand rankings to understand what beats what.